It come with a crown, VIP on the couch, some shooters around. Only way we could slide if you leave with me now. Tip tap me like ice, I'm thinking she with it. I told him, tell her, get a friend and we out in a minute. Sparkles coming on them bottles, they know what we sippin'. Amber last name, these niggas don't get it. But since she thirsty, I tell her, baby, let's bust a move. I had the baddest, so honestly, this is nothing new. Besides that, miss, I usually could fuck them in two. I mean, you dope, but I'm dope, but Nicki Barnes would approve. Team player, if I hit, then I'm passing you off. They say I'm rude, I tell a bitch I can have them in four. I'm a young rich nigga just having the ball. Even when the haters block, I just happen to score.
I got all these ladies on me, cause I got these bottles with me. I took that nigga girl, now he hatin'. Got that nigga looking at me. Why she over there looking at me? Why her man standing there? Why she over there looking at me? Why her man standing there?
Homeboy, if that's your bitch, then control her. She told me that you actually wanted me to bend over. She told me that she dolo, I said YOLO. Fuck it, baby, I'm coming over. Just caught me some red bottom stuntin'. I pulled up on that all black Rover. All she ever wanted was a real nigga. I got a hella racks and I ain't got a deal, nigga. The money turned a bad bitch good. Yo took bro, so I don't gotta deal with her. I linked up with a Cuban when my Cuban link. So fresh that that Cuban couldn't even blink. Wrist icy, brain free, she couldn't even think. We in the club, she with a man, I sent that bitch a drink. Baby girl, you different. I can tell by your body that you gifted. Let's take a walk in the park, cause tonight you gon' end up missing. She told me she low when she talked to me, cause I'm the only one that listens.
I got all these ladies on me, cause I got these bottles with me. I took that nigga girl, now he hatin'. Got that nigga looking at me.
Girl, you got it. I'm fresh out the projects, smoking something tropic. My name Body, you know I'm the hottest. Buy a coupe, no mileage, and probably never drive it. I'm alone, I live alone on the island. Make it full when I slide in them goals on the bottom. Come fly where it's always sunny. It's Mozzie Body, I ate Dudley, ma. I got that shit you love, you know that pick you up. Them niggas know not to fuck with you like Nickel Bud. It's not Katrina or nothing, but your wrist a flood. Goyard and Balenci bags, the shit you love. Chrome hard shades, hashtag twist and bud. I'm addicted to your pussy like sniffing drugs. Lean on me, your ears, neck, and watch lip. I put on for my city, tell her watch this.
I got all these ladies on me, cause I got these bottles with me. I took that nigga girl, now he hatin'. Got that nigga looking at me. Why she over there looking at me? Why her man standing there? Why she over there looking at me? Why her man standing there? I got all these ladies on me, cause I got these bottles with me. I took that nigga girl, now he hatin'. Got that nigga looking at me. Why she over there looking at me? Why her man standing there? Why she over there looking at me? Why her man standing there?
Southbound, out of control, losing my mind. She told me she would always love me, but that was always after wishing her me. Feeling numb in and out the surface. Might be time for us to close the curtain, yeah. I thought it was forever, I only saw forever. But now we may be better if we were not together. Supposed to be my shelter, you were my umbrella. Now I'm getting wetter from all of the weather.
7 on the clock. And I don't think that I can go another minute. So let me off at the next rest stop. Cause it's over, over. It's 5:47 on the clock. And I don't think that I can go another minute. So let me off at the next rest stop. Cause it's over, over.
80 degrees, nice breeze, a 95. Walking northbound, yeah. Never compromise with your deal breakers,
because their view of the world is good.
Then it strips you from your power.
I thought it was forever, I only saw forever. But now we may be better, we were not together. Supposed to be my shelter, you were my umbrella. Now I'm getting wetter from all of the weather. It's 5:47 on the clock. And I don't think that I can go another minute. So let me off at the next rest stop. Cause it's over, over. It's 5:47 on the clock. And I don't think that I can go another minute. So let me off at the next rest stop. Cause it's over, over.
Release all your love. to the money, cause I need it. Shorty throw it on me like they call it Reese's. Swimming in your love, baby, I would never eat ya. I don't know a better feeling, baby, you're a genius. And we get it poppin' like
what you already knew that.
I'm all up in Jersey like
what you already knew that.
I would never question
what you already knew that.
I would never question
what
you.
What you
catch a body. We doing numbers and we making play. Add it up, we get it all kind of ways. And I'm always getting to the money, cause I need it. Shorty throw it on me like they call it Reese's. Swimming in your loving, baby, I would never eat ya. I don't know a better feeling, baby, you're a genius. And we get it popping like
you already knew that.
I'm all up in Jersey like
you.
DJ's making it hot.
DJ's making it hot.
All the love and ladies in the party looking sexy.
Don't miss out now. It's time to get down.
DJ's spinning.
The DJ's making it hot.
DJ's. exquisite. Yes, we all vipping. Stress is good, written. Sipping fine wine with the finest women. And the clock stopped ticking for this moment, cause I'm living in the now. I found the jewel of the crown. Spotlight on you, turn around. Smile cheek to cheek, we meet and greet. But I'd rather just vibe to the language that a body speaks.
What's going on, y'all? What's good? What's good? It's your boy, Monte Carlo. You're tuning in to the Big Picture Radio Show. I want to wish you guys happy holidays. Hope you guys had a good Thanksgiving. You know, I got my boy, Staii, Winnin in.
Hello. Hey, yeah, boy, Staii, Winnin was moving.
Yeah.
Mr. Hello himself in the flesh. Hello.
Facts, facts.
Happy holidays to everybody. God bless everybody.
That's what I'm talking about, B. Man, you know, I just want to thank you guys for tuning in. You know, it's Black Friday. You know, game don't stop. So we in the building. You know what I mean? How was your Thanksgiving, bro?
Well, I'm still full.
Okay.
I'm glad I can make it, man. I'm still full, man.
Okay. Was you able to hit the gym this morning? How was it looking?
Nah, I ain't hitting.
Well, you in the fit, so you ain't gonna feel extra tension.
Yeah, I'm good.
I had to hit the gym today, man. I was like, for real. Man. I
but
had to.
I'm still full. Still full, man.
Okay.
I think you would think I went hunting for a turkey or something.
Mm-hmm.
I'm still full, man.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's all good. It's all good. So, so you from Jersey, right?
Yeah.
Okay, what part of Jersey?
Passaic, New Jersey.
Passaic, New Jersey, okay.
Passaic County, you know, we lit right now. You know, if y'all, people don't know Passaic County, that's, you got Patterson, you got Passaic, you got Clifton, you got a couple places, you know, we lit right now. There's a lot of talent coming from North Jersey. Mm-hmm. That's where I'm from. That's where I'm gonna die with. You know? Mm-hmm. Hello?
That's facts, man. Yeah, I see that the Hello brand is ringing on your Instagram, bro.
Yeah,
you know,
people
with the stacks of bread on their ear.
Did that
start with you, or was that like something that you know, it just happened to be something you did, and it's been going around like that for a minute?
Well, I started that like 5 months ago, six months. I ain't trying to take full credit, but I definitely think I had a big part in that, you know, with the money to the ear. I don't know, because you never know who doing what. It's a big world, but where I'm from, it started where I'm from. I know
facts,
that much,
facts.
You feel me?
Yeah, yeah.
But now it's popping, but you look at my video, look at my song, it's like 4 or 5 months on there, so I'm Mr. Hello himself in the flesh, so if you want to say I made that, then that's what it is.
That's what it is. That's what's up, man. You got a nice sound, man.
That's a fact. You feel me?
You got a nice flow.
Good looking, bro. God bless. You feel me?
Yeah. So you got like a mixtape coming out or EP? Like, what's your situation as far as the music game is concerned?
Well, my EP out right now. You feel me?
Okay. The Hello joint, right?
The Hello. It's called Hello, my EP. You feel me? It got like 6 tracks. All of them bangers. You feel me? I ain't going to play with them. I'm going in for the kill. But, you know, right now I'm just focusing on my single that's on Hello.
Yeah.
We're going to push that to the wheels for a little.
Mm-hmm. That's what's up, man. What producers are you working with?
Right now I'm working with my own Trav.
Okay.
Right here with me. That's my boy. You feel me?
Okay.
He's fully behind me. You feel me?
Mm-hmm.
My cousin Malik, you know, he's one of my producers. And Black, you feel me? Black, he from Passaic too, so I got a couple producers, you feel me, that I'm working with, but mainly my boy Trev, he right here with me, you feel me? He right here.
That's 100.
Hello?
That's what's up, B. So any R&B joints you playing, like as far as like collabing with some R&B females? Is it
Right now, I got a song called Slow Down. It's with a chick from, you know, she from around my way. Her name Jazz, you feel me? They call her Athletic. That Slow Down thing, that's a classic. And y'all ain't even here yet. I'm sitting on a couple things I put out. It's over. But I'm gonna let this hello rock out.
You got to.
I got reinforcements. You heard?
Yeah. That's what's up, my G. So what rap dudes you feeling right now? What styles, you know, guys that's out?
What rap dudes? Rap. I'm feeling Yo Gotti. Feel me? I like his movement. Self-made, independent, you feel me, do his own thing and still get his own money, you feel me? He's seeing everything. That's what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to see all minds, you feel me? Independent, you feel me? That's what we trying to do.
And I think that's the smartest thing to do right now is like to build your team, you know what I'm saying? And then go to the label or corporation and say, hey, listen, we want distribution. You know what I'm saying? We already got what we want.
That's the whole thing.
We got what we need, you know what I'm saying, per se. And then, you know, say, listen, this is what we want.
Yeah,
you
know? Then when that's the thing. We ain't going to nobody. They coming to us. You don't go to nobody. They supposed to come to you. You heard? That's the whole thing. People, you'll never hear me say record label this, record label. That's what they want to hear. You going to come to me. You feel me?
Yeah.
Hello?
That's what's up, my G. I'm feeling that, man. You know, so what female artists you feeling right now?
As far as
rap, R&B.
Female artists. R&B.
R&B or rap?
All rap. Well, you know, I gotta go for the future, the youth. You know, Daze Loaf. Right now, she opened up. You know, a door that was supposed to be open, I feel like, because Nicki, you feel me? She took it to a whole nother level. So it was like everybody was trying to sound like her for a little minute. And Daze Loaf came. I thought she was going to be like, you know, a one-hit wonder, but she proved me wrong. You know, she's still popping. Like, so I really like her music. You feel me? I feel like she different. If I had to pick somebody, it'd be her right now. She winning as far as a female. The rappers, you feel me? She winning, you feel me? I give it to her.
Yeah, a couple of joints dropped last week, a couple of rap albums. You been listening to any of them? Young Jeezy, Jada Kiss, Redman, Straight Outta Brick City.
I try not to really, really
listen to other cats.
Yeah.
Okay, I get that from a lot of artists that come in and say that.
Yeah, because it interfere with you and it can have influence on your music. Like, that's why a lot of cats be sounding
the
like
same.
You feel me? Because you'll get it and this ain't even gotta be intentionally. It could just be like you listening to it stuck in your head and then your music
don't like it. The album.
Your music starts sounding like so I try like I love music like what I hear and if it's popping like I vibe to it but I try not to get deep like into a whole cat style they album like every song I ain't but Jeezy I love Jeezy, you feel me? Like I said, I respect him, Yo Gotti. Even up north, you feel me? The up north cats, like, it's a right now, I gotta give it to my boy, though. I like him, man. Troy Ave, man. Independent, grinded, people slept. I thought he wasn't, like, you know, at first, I didn't know he was on, but I like his new record. What's that record?
I didn't hear the new one.
Streets Belong to Her, son. That's, it's hard. It's hard. Yeah, he's doing his thing. I got to give it to Troy Ave. I like Troy Ave.
You got to do something with him, man. A little Brooklyn Jersey connect, man.
Yeah. It's going to come. Like, I'm
Jersey, y'all coming back, man. It's like y'all never left, but it's like,
you know, y'all making noise.
We never got recognition for what a lot of, because, you know, we was outshined, not trying to throw dirt on New York and not like that, but New York was always the, it's hard competing with New York, you feel me?
So you think Fetty kind of brought a lot of shine back to Jersey?
Yeah. He did. He opened up that door again because that door was closed. You feel me? We got stars, but they, it's like they not. It's like I want to say they don't rap where they from. It's like, are you from Jersey? So you on the back burner or everything. Like New York is right there. So even when you go anywhere else, you used to say you from Jersey. People look at, oh, that's New York. Like, you feel me? So it's like you on the back burner.
It's like sports, the same way with sports. You're New York, but you playing in New Jersey.
So, you know, not like I got love for New York too. You feel me? But we got superstars and stuff like that. They ain't really recognized because they was from Jersey. You feel me? I feel like if Queen Latifah would have been from New York, she would have been way bigger than what she was. There's a couple other cats, you feel me, that a lot of people don't know that's from New Jersey, and you feel me, they really is. And it's like we got a lot of movie stars that's from New Jersey and people don't even really know. There's a movie star from Passaic and people don't really know, and she like one of the biggest movie stars, female stars that's out there, you feel me?
Okay. But, okay, so for your single, Hello, what inspired you to write that joint right there, man?
My lifestyle.
Okay.
That I was living at a point in my life, you feel me? Hello, let me speak to Benjamin. Who don't want to speak to Benjamin? I want Benjamin. Everybody want money. Everybody. My grandmother, my little kids on my block, you feel me? Everybody want money. Everybody could relate. That's the key to making music, to make a song everybody could relate to. You feel me? And that's what inspired Hello, for my lifestyle that I was living, and for me trying to make a song that's for everybody. And I try to do that the best way I could, and that's how it came out like that.
And they want that paper. Let me speak to Benjamin.
Yeah, you can't go wrong. You talk about money, you can't go wrong. Who don't want money?
So who's your favorite? Your favorite rapper of all time, man?
Tupac.
Okay.
Tupac, Biggie, Jay-Z, T.I., and I could say Nas, that's my five right there.
Top five right there.
Yeah, but Tupac number one. You heard?
Yeah.
Tupac. I like the LL too. A lot of people don't get a lot of recognition, but his run was crazy. He just was in a different lane, like different lane. He had his own lane. You feel me? I respect LL, man.
Alright, cool. We're gonna go to your single right now, man. Your single, Hello. We're gonna go to that drink right now. All
Hello.
Right? You know, DJ in the back gonna rock that out. Spin. Yeah, and we're gonna come back with Mr. Staii Winnin, y'all. Watching Big Picture Radio Show. Holla at your boy. Come on.
Yeah, they winning. Team winning. Dang it.
Hello,
let me speak to Benjamin.
What?
Benjamin Raymond. I said hello. Let me speak to Benjamin.
What?
Benjamin Raymond. Yo, I dropped 100 racks just on my jewelry. You hate me then you gon' hate the new one. And bank the Gucci, then it gotta be the Louis V. Swappers for Camaro, looking like a bumblebee.
Honest,
what they gon' do with me? I bought the big bill, what they gon' do with me? Wifey said that she finished and she threw with me. I got $1,000, what they gon' do with me?
Hello,
let me speak to Benjamin. Like, who is he?
Hello.
Cause I'm fly like something just blew on me. I will lure it down. with your genius, took it back. Hello. Buddy can't resist me, I'm a hat boy. Get you diarrhea, that's what I rap for. I dropped 150K to bring a Bentley out. Gucci brand and stupid whips, that's all I think about. Hello. I got a thing in a fetish for a college chick. I hit her one time, I'm fucking up a scholarship. But she could start coming to my middle school. Giving knowledge in the middle of the living room.
Hello, hello, let me speak to Benjamin. Benjamin, what? Benjamin Raymond. I said hello, say hello, let me speak to Benjamin. Was the president, been a goose looking like I was some lesbian. Got my gig and my crew, that's my medicine. Rookie of the year, money like a veteran. Yellow Lamborghini looking like it's cheese on it. You can't buy it, don't touch it, don't breathe on it. Disrespect your whole block when I freezed on it. Big face watch, spent a couple keys on it. They don't like me cause I'm playing with the cheesy bread. Pretty boy, but I'm rougher than a busy head. My best friend on a dollar, I don't think he dead. Cause every time we in the club, he give me stupid, stupid. Hello, stupid. Hello, let me spit the Benjamin. Benjamin,
what?
Benjamin Franklin. I said hello, say hello. Let me spit the Benjamin.
Benjamin,
what?
Benjamin
Franklin.
Cadillac, main bitch in the front, side hoes in the back. Stop by the corner store to grab some blunts. Knuckleheads, mean mugging, had to pop the trunk. Rolling up the roof and ass back to the cruising. Sitting on them sixes so them chickens be choosing. I ain't worried about money because I'm covered in racks. And if I lose a couple stacks, I'm right back in the trap. Yeah, now let me show you how I get it, man. Throw the gear up on my wrist, now watch it glitter, man. Old school like some Dana Dane. Teflon cap one, hit it two times. Cruising down the street in my 6-4. Cruising down the street in my 6-4. Cruising down the street in my 6-4. Jogging the bitches, slapping the hoes. Cruising down the street in my 6-4. Cruising down the street in my 6-4. Cruising down the street in my 6-4. Jogging the bitches, slapping the hoes.
Looking G-double-O-D. Gucci glasses on, looking like a Modi. If you don't know me, then you lame. They recognize me from the south to the trade. You gotta know the recipe to mess with me. And you gotta be a G to stand next to me. Life's a gamble, you trying to break even. The shoes match the shirt match the Beamer. I'm on the east side, you don't wanna test them. I'm with Jig and some niggas off Gresham. Lord bless him to Jesus, peace. House of Lexus, you don't wanna test the G.
Cruising down the street in my 6-4. Cruising down the street in my 6-4. Cruising down the street in my 6-4. Jogging the bitches, slapping the hoes. Cruising down the street in my 6-4. Cruising down the street in my 6-4. Cruising down the street in my 6-4. Jogging the bitches, slapping the hoes.
Cruising down the street in my 6-4. Throwing my set and macking the hoes. Top laid back and feeling the breeze. Hitting switches while she rolls, she spilling the trees. I'm a motherfucking killer, don't you play me, nigga. About to bring the trap back like the 80s, nigga. I'm about to fucking cash money like I'm baby, nigga. I'm in that 6-4, I hopped up that Mercedes, nigga. I'm on a 4G, I'm floating up the main street. I got the beat beating, looking for your main freak. I got that 30 popper on me, nigga, ain't sweet. And my ex bitch mad cause we ain't speak, fuck a bitch.
Cruising down the street in my 6-4. Cruising down the street in my 6-4. Cruising down the street in my 6-4. Jogging the bitches, slapping the hoes. Cruising down the street in my 6-4. Cruising down the street in
all she really need is a real nigga. Leg out. All she really need, all she really need is, all she really need is a real nigga. Here I go. Check out. All she really need is a real nigga. Real nigga. All she need is a real nigga. Say that all she really need is a real nigga. I be that real nigga. They shout and need. Look out. All she really need. Yeah. All she really need. Say all she really need is a real nigga. I'm all you need. That all shout and need, man. It's a real nigga like me. It's a real nigga. Hey, all she really need is a real nigga. Tired of being lied to, cause you wanna heal them. And shout and know it work, but she try to deal with it. Cause she love you, and she feel that she can build with you. She holding on when some things ain't right. But she ain't deal when shawty going through some pain that night. And that shit hurt her cause she still around. But she feel that you can change, so she stick around. But let a real nigga get her, then it's on, home. You will never cross her mind, you'll be long gone. Then you show up to the house singing the wrong song. Till that real nigga come out and tell you gone home. Hate on my chin, nah. All she really need is a real nigga. Real nigga. All she need is a real nigga. They say that all she really need is a real nigga. I be that real nigga. They shout and need. Look out. All she really need. All she really need.
I'm trying to teach y'all niggas some shit, man.
A real nigga. I'm all you need.
All she really need.
Lady, keep your lady by your side. All she really need is a real nigga.
Hey, get your shit together, treat these women right. Cause they ride for a nigga, day and night. Shawty throw her hand with you if they wanna fight. She keep that pistol on her, so why with these bitches might? Now that's a rider, better not let her try her. If a nigga try her, boy, your ass is fired. Now get your ass on, nigga. Real nigga in the room, now get your mash on, nigga. And shawty bad,
shawty bad,
shawty thin.
Cause
she the realest when she hop up on that D. I say she bad,
I say she bad.
Shawty did,
yes she did.
She get her own, you ain't gotta buy shit.
No, let out, let out.
All she really need is a real nigga. Real nigga. All she need is a real nigga. They say that all she really need is a real nigga. I be that real nigga. They shout and need, let out. All she really need,
yeah.
All she really need, all she really need is a real nigga. I'm all you need.
All she really need,
all she really need, all she really need is a real nigga.
Woo! All she really need, all she really need, all she really need is a real nigga. And y'all niggas need to get it together, man. Treat your women right, you did.
Leg out.
Hey, all she really need,
all she really need. I say, all she really
I'm just trying to put you on game, man. For a real nigga come through and scoop your lady up, man. Cause after that, it's a rap.
Call her. You're watching. You're watching the Big Picture Radio Show. You got your boy Staii Winnin in the building. We are live on Periscope.
Hello. Hey.
You got Mr. Staii Winnin in here, man.
Hello.
Yeah, the Twitter is at Big TV Radio. Okay? That's the Twitter, at Big TV Radio. And we're also on Periscope at Big TV Radio. All right. So, you know, you hit us with your single, Hello. You know, and I was saying how you sound a little different on the track. You know what I mean? But it sounds like you adjusted to the track. You adjusted to, you know, you wanted your voice to be heard, I guess. You know, you wanted to make sure people heard your voice. You wanted to make sure you ain't sound like nobody else. You know, and that's 100 right there. That's
yeah,
good.
Yeah. I mean, voice control is a big part of making music. You feel me?
Mm-hmm.
Voice control, you know, is something I really believe in. You feel me?
Mm-hmm.
Every track I got, I don't sound the same. Mm-hmm. You know, so you could hit different aspects, could sound like different people. You know. Mm-hmm. Not meaning you trying to sound like nobody, but you got different part of yous in you. You feel me?
Mm-hmm.
You can never just say, yo, that's Staii Winnin, because you never know what I sound like.
Mm-hmm.
They should call me Mr. Transformer.
Mm-hmm. You got different flows. You got different flows. All right, so in a minute we're going to go to Trap Booming. What's Trap Boom? What's that about? I know it's the trap. I know, you know.
Trap Booming.
What's the flow with that?
Trap Booming is, you know, a real song. It's like, you know, when you in the hood, you feel me, you're trap booming.
Mm-hmm.
Like everything going on at once, you feel me? you getting the money, you doing your, you know, I ain't gonna put it out there like that, but if you from the hood, mm-hmm. you know what it is. Like, everybody got their hustle, you feel me? Mm-hmm. Everything going on. You got people cooking out on the grill, mm-hmm. old lady out the window, mm-hmm. dude getting off the pack, you got mm-hmm. kids running around, you got the thotties running around, you know, the trap booming. You yeah. feel me? That's what that mean. Like, any hood could relate to that song. Like mm-hmm. I told you before, I make music everybody could relate to, mm-hmm. especially my people. You feel me? And that's what trap movement is. So if you from the hood, mm-hmm. you know, even if you're not from the hood, you feel me? Mm-hmm. That don't mean your trap could be booming. You feel me? If you got a business, mm-hmm. that mean your trap booming. You feel me? Because that's your trap. That's how you get it. That's how you trap. You feel me? So if your business popping, your trap booming. You feel me? So everybody could relate. I just put it in my words. And what, how my trap booming in my hood. Mm-hmm. But anybody trap could be booming if you're a business person, you feel me? And you handle your business and you got your own little thing going, mm-hmm. the trap booming.
That's what's up, man. So what's the name of the label that you're working with, or the production company?
Well, right now, like I said, we independent. Mm-hmm. We really got partnerships and I'm working with Trev. You know, he got his own thing, you feel me? I got my own thing, Team Winnin. We basically like put it all together, you feel me?
So Team Winnin, that's the name of your production team that you have right now?
Yeah, like, you know,
or your squad or something?
That's basically all the people that work with me, like as mm-hmm. far as for me, you feel me? Like mm-hmm. it's Team Winnin. And then you got Trev, you want to say something? World Trade Music Group.
Trade Music Group?
Yeah, that's the people that's really behind me, you feel me?
Okay, that's the machine.
So
behind you. So
basically, you know, we combined it out all in one and we mm-hmm. doing our own thing. Cause mm-hmm. nobody could do it alone. Not even Michael Jordan did it alone, mm-hmm. you feel me?
Definitely.
But that's one thing people don't realize. Like, you don't need a label if you got a team. Cause basically a label is they team. They just make you part of their lineup. You feel me? Mm-hmm. You got your own team. What you need the label for? You feel me? Mm-hmm. That's what I'm saying. Like, we just need them to give us the jersey. Mm-hmm. Just give us a jersey to put on, and we gonna play. We got our own squad. We got our own coach. We mm-hmm. got our own management. We got our own shit. Just give us a jersey, man. Mm-hmm. You heard? And we can compete with anybody. You feel me? Put us in that league. And we gonna compete with anybody. Hello.
That's what's up, man. So what's your other than Trev, because I know he produces for you. Is there any other producers that you like out there that's in the industry that you want to work
yeah,
with?
Yeah, you know, it's people from my hood. You
okay,
know,
that's not recognized like that.
Nah. Oh. Right now we got one of the biggest producers in the game right now.
Okay.
We got Peoples Garcia. You feel me?
Mm-hmm.
He produced for Fetty Guap. Feel okay. me? He actually from my hood. Okay. He from Passaic, New Jersey.
Okay.
That's why he Fetty Guap main producer. Like, that's what I'm talking about. A lot of people don't know these things, but mm-hmm. this is what it is. Like, Passaic and Patterson really is like one. Like it's not, we small, but it's really like one. But a lot of people that work for, like, Passaic and Patterson really work together, you feel me? So, you know, he like one of the biggest producers right now, and you know, I like him. I worked with him a few times. I worked with him. You feel me?
Mm-hmm.
So I give it out to him. You feel me? Like, I'ma support my hood. I'ma support New Jersey no matter what.
Mm-hmm. So you got the video for Hello out now, right?
No,
that's not out yet.
No. Hello, the single. No.
Oh, it's not out yet.
Oh, no.
Okay. All right. When do you plan on dropping that?
2 weeks, 2 to 3 weeks, it'll be out. Yeah, we gonna shoot it in like a week and a half from now. So I give it like 2-3 weeks the most. Like, okay. it'll be out depending on the editing. I don't want to give a date out, but 3 weeks the most.
Yeah, soon. That's, you know, what's up, man. That's
yeah,
what's up.
It's gonna be crazy though. Hello.
Well, you gonna shoot it in New, of course, in Jersey, right?
Not exactly. Probably scenes, but
I'm gonna mix it up.
You know, I'm gonna get New York involved, get New Jersey involved. Man. Yeah, of course. You feel me? Of course, of course, man. Mm-hmm. Of course.
So how long? How long have you actually been rapping though? How long you been doing this rap game?
All my life.
Okay.
I've been rapping since I was Pee Wee football. You know.
So you used to play sports?
Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
You played. How long was you playing sports?
All my life.
Well, I mean, like you was on a football team, like.
I played Pop Warner. You know, I played Pop Warner since I was like 10. You know, growing up, I played high school. You know,
high school football.
Yeah, I played high school. I actually played high school in New York.
Okay.
You feel me? So you know, I was into sports. You feel me? Mm-hmm. Music too. So you know. But, you know, once my life evolved into something different, it's like the sports got out of the window. You feel me? My life took a turn. So the sports went out the window. And it was like everything that was going on, I put it into my music.
Mm-hmm. All right. We got a caller. Go ahead, caller.
Hey, shout out to y'all. Shout out to World Trade Music Group. This is LaBella from Cypherco Music. Just showing y'all love, you know, on my people's show. I'm listening to your music. Keep focused as an independent artist. Like you said, you don't need a label. You can do everything yourself. You can do your own distribution. And keep your independency and keep your team. And keep progressing and growing.
Thank you. Thank you, Swell. Thank you. That was
keep
real.
Keep moving forward. A lot of independent artists, you know, it's all about a label for them. But you guys... You have the right vision. You can do everything yourself. And that's what I do for independent artists, too. We do music distribution, videos, and things like that. So shout out to y'all and World Trade Music Group because they show love all the time, all across the board. You know, Empire Radio, everyone up there, you know, nothing but love from us to y'all. But your music is hot. Just continue with your vision and don't let nothing or nobody stop you and keep your team together. Everyone that starts with you will not finish with you. But those that stay were meant to be there.
Thank you, Sweetheart. That's real. I love it. I love that. That's real. Hello. I love that.
Hello. Y'all just keep doing y'all thing, man.
All
right. Music is fire. We'll wait for that video to drop.
Yeah,
it's going to drop. Yeah.
Right. I'll be waiting. I'll follow y'all. Don't worry about it.
All right. Thanks for calling in, love.
All right.
Have a good one, y'all. Go on.
Yeah, I guess everybody they you see she sound full, right?
Yeah,
she got that itis.
Yeah,
that's
that was
what it
love
do.
Though.
That's
what she
do.
Said was real. Like,
yeah, man.
Long as people, you know, see it was good. I'm talking. They see my vision, cause this for the people. A lot of people get it confused. Like making the music is for the people, man. That's all music is for. It's for the people. And we can't never forget that, man. People get blinded by that, you know, but it's for the people, man. And that's what I make music for. So I try to hit all aspects. That's why if you make people ask me, yo, you sound different, you change up. Well, it's different type of people in this world. You know, you can't make one type of music, you ain't gonna hit everybody. You feel me? If you wanna hit everybody, you're gonna have to change. That's part of life. You heard?
Yeah.
Hello?
Yeah, man, because I went to your Instagram and I saw, man, you got the kids involved. You know, I like that, man.
Yeah, if you got the kids, you got the future. If you got the future, you're unstoppable. That means you could go generations. That's the key, you feel me? You got the kids, you will last longer. You feel me?
Okay.
You'll last longer. If I get somebody that's 10 right now to like what I'm doing, I get... No, I'd rather have a million followers that's like 10 right now than followers that's 30. Because it's going to last longer. You feel me? I'm going to get 20-year run. You feel me? That's the key, man. The future, the children. You feel me? Because once they like you, they going to keep liking you. They going to make everybody like you because their parents got to like you. Their parents got to support you. That's a fact. Hello?
Yeah. So let's get back to the sports. So what basketball teams you feeling right now, man?
Oh, man. My boy, I've always been a KD fan. You feel me?
Uh-huh.
And that's how it's going to stay. But, you know, right now, that boy, what's his name? Curry?
Yeah, oh, man. Man,
yeah, he's something different. He's something different, man. He, man, he like the player that you go on the video game and put all everything up to 99, 99, 99, and he don't miss no shots. You feel me? He a creative player. He crazy, man. That, yo, that's crazy, bro. But, yeah, I like KD, man.
Mm-hmm.
I like KD.
Mm-hmm.
Kevin Durant.
So you played any video games with Stephen Curry in it?
You said, did I play
any video games with Stephen Curry in it?
Oh, nah. I don't want to play no video games. I could just imagine playing a video game with him. It's like he a video game in real life. So I got I don't want to play it.
Stay with it, right?
Yeah, stay with it. You heard? That's yo. He really stay with it. You heard? So I don't know. But when I say stay winning, I mean you know, even the losses. That's why I like KD. You feel me? The losses, you still got to stay winning. And his career is an image of that. He took losses. But no matter what, he keep going. You feel me? It ain't about winning all the time. People here stay winning. They think, oh, you always got to win. Nah. Nah. That means through the trials and tribulations, you keep grinding. You keep yourself afloat. That's what staying winning mean. Keep yourself above water. Don't sink. You feel me? That's real life. It ain't about winning all the time. It's about taking a loss and learning something from it and keep going. That's what it's about. That's who I am. That's why my name stay winning. Hello?
Wow, that's what's up, man. I looked at your Instagram, man. I saw you got a jersey behind you, man. That's why I thought you had the video out because I saw a lot of the videos, a lot of the video clips you had on there.
I got a video. Hello. It's a video, but it's a remix. Yeah. The original video ain't come out yet.
Okay, we got another caller. You got?
Yeah. What up?
What's going on? Who's this?
This speak Casanova.
Yo, what's going on, young brother?
What's good, fam? How's everything?
All right. This is Mr. Ski from Jersey. You know, we got Jersey in the building
Hello?
Today.
Hello?
Yeah.
What's
yeah.
my boy?
Yo, you know? Yo, what's good, fam?
How you, okay. yo? That's my boy. I like him.
I'm good, man. I'm good.
How you doing, yo?
Yeah, I'm chilling, man. I see you doing big things over there, man.
Yeah, I'm trying. You heard?
that's all the thing that matters, man. That's the only thing that matters.
Yes. Yo, man.
Yo, state.
I hope you had a good turkey. You ate that turkey?
Well, man, I'm still full from yesterday.
Yeah. We all. Yo, Ski, I had to go to the gym this morning, man. Like, I had to really go in, man. Then, you know, I'm going to go in tonight with some leftovers. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, so, it seemed like the leftovers taste better the next day.
Yeah.
Of course.
I'm telling you.
Oh, man, I thought I was the only one that felt like that, yo.
I'm telling you, kid.
Yo. Nah, not at all, man.
Thanksgiving leftovers left.
That's what's up. That's what's up. Well, you probably going to gain a couple of pounds, Ski. lose it tomorrow.
That's the mission right there.
High metabolism. High metabolism brothers.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Which is good. Hard for y'all to gain weight probably. You know what I'm saying? But it's all good though. So Ski, man, thanks for calling in, bro.
Y'all, you know I had to come up. You know I show love, man. It's a Patterson thing over here, you hear me?
Say that. That's a fact. That's a fact, my boy. I feel the love, you feel me? Patterson always support me, you heard? That's a fact.
Of course.
That's a fact, course, and I support. Man. I support, cause at the end of the day, look. It's love, my nigga.
Word.
All right, so Ski, I'm gonna talk to you later, all right, bro. All
right, cool, fam.
All right, one. Yeah. One. All right, cool, man. So give us your Instagram, your Twitter, and all of that. You know.
Look, man.
What's up, man?
I think.
Hello.
You gotta listen closely to my Instagram because. I'm having technical difficulties with people spelling my name. You heard?
Really?
And it's like this. Oh, man. My Instagram is Stay Winning. Now, I don't spell it to stay. I don't spell it S-T-A-Y.
Of course not. Yeah.
It's S-T-A with two I's. Winning. Without the G. That's how it is. I'm going to say it again. It's Stay Winning.
Okay.
Without the Y. No S-T-A, two I's. Winning. Without the G. You heard?
You're going to have niggas across the world saying hello, man. All right, you got me saying it already.
Yo, it's over.
Hello?
Hello? We going to put it on the map.
Yeah.
I just want to get on the map, man. Yeah. Then after that, I'm gonna do what it do. Mm-hmm. But, yo, man, I feel blessed, man.
I'm going to reach out to you, man. I'm going to have my guy do a blog on you, man. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
He's gonna reach out to you. And we're gonna put the blog on our website, you know, get some pictures up, and get your joint across the board, man.
Yeah, man.
You understand me?
Thank you, bro.
That's how we're gonna roll out, B. So we're gonna get into trap booming, man.
Trap booming.
You dig?
Trap booming.
So yeah. Oh, alright.
Trap booming.
It's your boy, man. Yeah, we're gonna have to catch you perform one. You're gonna have to do a Big Picture Radio show, man.
Yeah, man.
Probably do it uptown in the Brownstone or something. Make it exclusive. Have some ladies come through or something like that. You know.
Yo man, yeah. Trap Boom.
Yeah, so yeah, it's your boy Monte Carlo, man. You watching the Big Picture Radio Show. We got Staii winning the building. I want to thank him for coming in, man. We definitely gonna be seeing him again. You heard? So we'll be right back.
Hello.
Trap Boom. Hello.
I'm 35 and old. Track record never took a loss. So being me will never be the case. I practice on my flows. Yeah, it ain't much. I don't know. I'm always ahead of the game.
world. So happy when the doctor said congrats. It's a girl, the happiest day of my life. My future, my child, she brightens up my life. And I looked into her eyes, I fell in love. That's when I knew she was a blessing from above. Never thought that I would see the day I'd love someone more than me. Sent you from heaven. Now I'm gonna love you forever. I'm a different man all because of you. Now I gotta do what a man's gotta do. You know you're the angel of my life, my sugar and spice and everything nice.
EmpireRadio.com. We just had Mr. Hello, Staii Winnin, come in. And, you know, we played his single a little earlier, Hello, and Trap Boomin'. You know, those are two hot songs, man. You know, the brother, he's from Passaic, New Jersey. And definitely look forward to him doing some big things with us in the future, okay? And definitely go to his Instagram, Staii Winnin. That's S-T-A-I-I Winnin, without the G, okay? So definitely want to thank him for coming in. You just heard Fortune. And, you know, they got some good music. You know, I've been playing their music for the past, you know, couple of months. You know, they got that slow baby-making music. They got that barbershop music when you're getting your hair cut, you know, every Friday or whenever you get it, you know. And, you know, all right, caller, go ahead.
What's going on, Lamont? This is Dante Tyler, man.
Hey, what's going on, bro? How's everything, man?
Everything is good, man. Everything is good, man. Congratulations on the show, man.
Thanks a lot, my G. Thanks a lot, yo. I had Mr. Staii Winnin in just now, man. Brother from Jersey. And he definitely made his mark, man. He got some good music. You know, his producer came through. I'll have him on sometime in the future. But, you know, today was about Mr. Staii Winnin. And he got his shine, man. He came through. He represented, you know. And it was a blessing, man. It was a blessing, bro. You know? Word. Right, so your music is also being played. The I-95 joint. You know.
Okay.
You know, we got that on heavy rotation. I play that at least twice a show. You know. Man. At least twice a show.
Man, that's because, love, man. Yeah. I appreciate it very much, man.
Of course. If they can do that on other radio stations within an hour, why can't I do that on my show? You understand what I'm saying?
Exactly.
Come on, man.
Exactly.
You know, it only makes sense. You gotta send me some more music though, man, because I hear you're doing a lot of things down where you at. So
most definitely, man. I'm just finished a few records, man, and right now we're just polishing those records, and then I'll most definitely send them your way, you know.
Yeah, maybe you can do something with Mr. Staii Winnin, man, you know.
Oh yeah.
Touchdown out here, because I was just telling him, you know, does he have anything he's doing, you know, with any R&B artists? You know, he said he got something coming out, but you know, there's nothing wrong with, you know, connecting with, you know, people that's, you know, within the same circle, you know?
Almost definitely.
So,
definitely try to be open to the opportunities like that. And,
exactly. That's what it's all about, man. That's what it's all about. But definitely send me some more music, man. Definitely send me some more music because you got some hot stuff on your hand and people are calling in, I'm getting emails and stuff. And like, who's that guy?
Thank
who's
you.
That guy with the I-95? Who's that? I was like, yo, it's Dante Tyler.
Yep.
You know, what's your Instagram?
My Instagram is at DanteTyler.com. Yeah, at Dante Tyler, DanteTyler, at Dante Tyler. And that's pretty much for everything, my Twitter, Periscope, things like that. I'm easy to find.
So what I'm going to do is I'm going to add you on my, today when I do the post on Instagram, I'm going to add you on the post so that way people can be able to reach out to you and they can see what you got going on. And you also, do you have a SoundCloud too?
Yeah, I got SoundCloud, www.soundcloud.com/DanteTyler. Yeah, U-N-T-A-T-Y-L-E.
How was your Thanksgiving, man?
Thanksgiving was amazing, man. Thanksgiving was too good. You know what I'm saying? It was too good.
That's what I'm talking about, brother. That's what I'm talking about.
What about yourself, bro?
It was good, man. I ate too good. You know, I had to work last night too because I worked the overnight shift. So I ate two plates at the house. So, you know, I brought a plate to work and I think I ate it like around like maybe like 3 o'clock in the morning, like right before I took my break. And I think, I don't know, around that time or after I ate it or whatever, I felt like I committed a sin. I was like, yeah. Like my AOD came in and she's like, How was your Thanksgiving? I was like, it was good. I said, you can just sit right there. I said, it was good. I said, I might have to repent. Because, you know, God don't like that. God don't like when you stuffing yourself like that. And it's a sin. So, you know, it was a little humor with it. But,
no doubt, man. But, yeah, man. right after Thanksgiving, right after we had our food, I was probably at my mom's house, like an hour and a half. And then helping out with, Future and August Alsina. They got a show out here in Charlotte, North Carolina. So I'm helping, them with the show, know what I mean? And so I brought my Thanksgiving meal on the road.
Okay.
So, it brought everybody out the closets, out the, hot Thriller. Everybody was coming out of everywhere. You know what I'm saying? That's how it was, So it was cool.
Yeah, that's a big show. It's at the Bojangles Coliseum or something like that?
Yeah, Bojangles Coliseum, man.
Wow. Future. So, who's the Future? August Alsina. Who else?
A couple local guys. Some guy, not really familiar with him, but Pee Wee. He's supposed to be doing his thing. And, a few other guys,
Wow. I know it's going to be crazy out there. I mean, I saw it on your, I think it was your Facebook or something like that. And that's that's a big place, man. It's a big place. I know it's going to be a lot of things in there. A lot of things.
Oh, yeah, man.
It's going to be a lot of things.
Man. Oh, yeah.
That's what's up, brother. That's what's up. So definitely send me some more music so I can get you in a rotate, get some more stuff for you for next week. And we're going to keep it moving. You did? We're going to keep it moving.
Sure, man. Thanks for the love. Thanks for the love, you and people that's calling in, keep calling in, telling people about it. We definitely got to support good music.
Yeah.
And that's what I'm about, man. Real musicianship. I play instruments. I ain't clicking buttons and things playing it for me. I'm actually playing everything you hear.
Wow.
Singing and writing.
What instruments do you play?
I play keys, piano, acoustic guitar, and bass. Bass.
So what we're going to do is when you touch down in New York, right? You're gonna come down to the show and you're gonna sing something, and I'm gonna have a couple ladies down here, you're gonna serenade them, and that's what's just gonna happen.
Hey, that's what it's about.
They deserve that. They deserve that. And
Valentine's Day coming up, so that's definitely that could be a win-win,
Exactly. We're gonna make this happen, bro. You heard me?
All right, my man. You stay blessed. God bless your show, man.
Amen. I'll talk to you later, bro.
All right,
one. Yes, yes. So that was Mr. Dante Tyler calling straight from Charlotte. He's working on the, he sings, of course. I'm playing his music. And he's going to send me some more music, all right, next, and I'll play it next week. And, you guys are going to, I know y'all liking what I've been playing, but he has more stuff for y'all, okay? And when he touchdowns in New York, he's going to come through. I'm going to interview him. He's going to perform. He's going to be playing live. I like what he said. He plays his instruments too for his music. Like, that's what's up. Keyboards, guitar, bass. That's what's up. We need more artists like that, man. It's all about longevity and being creative with your art, with your gift. Okay. So we're gonna take a break, and what we're gonna do is we're gonna go into Mr. Staii Winnin. We're gonna go back into Hella. Okay. He just left the building. So we're going to play that again. And when I come back, we have Mr. Isaiah from Newly Black in the building. He's a designer. And we're going to talk about some things. All right? We're going to talk about some things. We're going to talk about the music industry and what he represents. And we're going to ride out. All right? I'll be right back. Don't go nowhere. Big Picture on FLOEmpireRadio.com.
They winning. Dang it. It's me.
Hello. Let me speak to Benjamin.
What?
Benjamin Raymond.
Dropped 100 racks just on my jewelry. You hate me then you gon' hate the new of me. And bank the Gucci, then it gotta be the Louis V. Swappers for Camaro, looking like a bumblebee. Honest, what they gon' do with me? I pop the big bill, what they gon' do with me? Wifey said that she finished and she threw with me. I got $1,000, what they gon' do with me?
Hello,
let me speak. Like, who is he?
Hello.
cause I'm fly like something just blew me. I will lure it down, Louis Chew, Chewy G. Range over sports, supercharged, money green. And I ice around my neck with about 50 racks. Standing on your strip looking like a fruity snack. I was sure when you're eating, just imagine that. You know I play with your chin, you took it back. Buddy can't resist me, I'm a hat boy. Get your diarrhea, that's what I rap for. I dropped 150K to bring a Bentley out. Gucci brand and stupid whips, that's all I think about. I got a thing in a fetish for a college chick. I hit her one time, I'm f***ing up a scholarship. But she could start coming to my middle school, giving knowledge in the middle of the living room.
Hello, hello, let me speak to Benjamin. Benjamin, what? Benjamin Raymond. Let me speak to Benjamin. Benjamin, Benjamin,
I stepped in the club like I was the president. Two Benjamins looking like I was some lesbians. Got my peak and my crew, that's my medicine. Rookie of the year, money like a veteran. Yellow Lamborghini looking like it's cheese on it. You can't buy it, don't touch it, don't breathe on it. Disrespect your whole block when I freezed on it. Big face watch, spent a couple keys on it. They don't like me cause I'm playing with the cheesy bread. Pretty boy, but I'm rougher than a busy head. My best friend on a dollar, I don't think he dead. Cause every time we in the club, he give me stupid, stupid, stupid. Let me speak to Benjamin. Benjamin, what? Benjamin Raymond. I said hello, let me speak to Benjamin. Benjamin, what? Benjamin Famous. Cha cha, cha cha. Day one. Stop hating. My turn. Team winning.
Miles, long drive, and 95 southbound, out of control, losing my mind. She told me she would always love me, but that was always after when she hurt me. Feeling numb in and out the surface. Might be time for us to close the curtain, yeah. I thought it was forever, I only saw forever. But now we may be better if we were not together. Supposed to be my shelter, you were my umbrella. Now I'm getting wetter from all of the weather. It's 5:47 on the clock, and I don't think that I can go another minute. So let me off at the next rest stop, cause it's over. It's 5:47 on the clock, and I don't think that I can go another minute. So let me off at the next rest stop, cause it's over. 80 degrees, nice breeze, and 95. Walking northbound, yeah. Never compromise with your deal breakers, because their view of the world is blue. Then it strips you from your power. I only saw forever, but now we may be better. We were not together. Yeah. Supposed to be my shelter, you were my umbrella. Now I'm getting wetter from all of the weather. It's 5:47 on the clock, and I don't think that I can go another minute. So let me off at the next rest stop, cause it's over. It's 5:47 on the clock, and I don't think that I can go another minute. So let me off at the next rest stop, cause it's over. Everything that I gave you, oh no, I gave you all me. You really wanna give me all me.
It's 5:47 on the clock. So let me off at the next rest stop.
Alright, alright. Of course, you just heard Mr. Staii Winnin with Hello. And then we heard Dante Tyler, man, I-95. It's your boy Monte Carlo. You're watching the Big Picture Radio Show. And we have in now Mr. Isaiah from Newly Black. Company Newly Black. And is that the name of your clothing? That's the name of the clothing line. Okay, name of the clothing line. Yeah, talk a little bit more to the mic. All right, so that's the name of the clothing line. And y'all based out of New Jersey?
Yep.
Okay. All right, so if people want to get, like, hoodies from you, what do you do?
T-shirts, polos. I do just about anything apparel. Working on some beanies and caps right now.
Okay.
So that should be out hopefully in a couple of weeks.
Okay. All right, and I know y'all, you know, if y'all been watching the show, y'all see that I changed my sweater. Okay, Mr. Isaiah brought me in my official hoodie. You know what I'm saying? So
it says, I don't know if y'all can see it, but it says, feed your pride with action. Feed your pride with action.
So all your hoodies say that, or do you switch it up like with different words of inspiration?
I switch it up, but for the most part, just about every hoodie lets you choose that option.
Okay.
So it'll have the design, and then on the back, you could choose whether you want the logo or if you want the model.
The logo is hot, though. The logo is hot.
Thank you. A lot of people have been like telling me they love it.
How long you been doing this, bro?
Designing?
Yeah.
It's probably 3-4 years now. But I recently just started the Newly Black line. I had like little designs that were kind of already falling into that stature, but it was like humor, celebrities, this, like, it was all under one brand, so I decided to split it up so when you come to the site, you know exactly what you're there for.
Yeah. I mean, like I was telling you, I went to your site yesterday, and I saw Malcolm X, I think it was, Nelson Mandela.
Yeah.
Yeah. You setting off the Black History off right. Like, it's not even January yet, and you already getting the culture going. You're right. Yeah, so why can't we celebrate all year round?
And it's the shortest one, too. I don't know how I feel about that.
Yeah, that's, you know... That's a whole nother show. We gonna get it. That's why I brought you here, cause we gonna get into a lot of those subjects. Not today, but if y'all don't know, Mr. Isaiah will be on in the future. You know, so this is just his christening of coming in with the big picture. You know, and blessing. You know, blessing the situation. But yeah. But we got the show this month. But Newly Black. Newly Black, you know, you got the clothing line going, and I like it, man. I like the hoodie is fitting good, man. Like this is an extra large, you know. I don't know how I get into an extra large, to be honest with you. You know what I'm saying? Because I need to lose some pounds, but you know, I guess I'm not doing that bad.
I don't think so. I mean, if you want, you can.
I go to the New York Sports Club. I got the passport joint. So if I'm out in Jersey, I go to the one in Montclair. You know, it's never no parking at the one. I think it's one in Newark or something like that. I don't know. But I go to one in Montclair. I go to one in Harlem, 145th Street. You know, I love going to the one in New Rock City. They have a basketball court up there. They have an indoor pool. They awesome.
Sounds like LA Fitness.
Yeah. How much does LA Fitness charge?
I pay $50 a month, but I get to bring two people with me every time.
Oh, that's not bad. But see, they don't have an LA Fitness. Yeah, talking to the mic. LA Fitness, they don't have one in Manhattan. Well, in Harlem. I live in Harlem. So they don't have one in Harlem. So like, they have like a New York sports club, like literally like 7-8 blocks from me. Like, okay. About eight.
I mean, the LA Fitness I go to isn't like right next door either, but.
But see, you live in New Jersey, and you can drive there, and it's probably parking. And
yeah, parking.
See, there's an LA Fitness, I think, downtown Manhattan. But
that's a whole nother borough.
But not just that, but it's no parking. There's never no, like, come on. I want to be able to just say, boom, jump up, and go. like I did this morning. Like I woke up this morning and well, I didn't wake, I'm not gonna say woke up this morning because I worked last night, but I got home, took a little nap, and you know, of course, I gotta go to the gym because last night I OD'd. How was your Thanksgiving though, man?
I did a lot of cooking, so
cooking. Okay, I ain't mad at you. Yo, you know, it's crazy you said you did a lot of cooking because I've been watching this Reverend Run show and about him cooking. He has like a cooking show. And I was like, dag, B, I got to learn how to cook, yo. He made for his wife pork. What was it? Pulled pork with he had pulled pork with collard greens and like banana bread. Like he made all this stuff from scratch, dog. I think he said he's getting these recipes from I think from his mother or his grandmother or something like that. But I was like, this dude is—he's killing him right now, you know. The traveling show with him traveling on another channel, like, you know. But you said you cook. What'd you cook, man?
I had some lasagna. I helped with the turkey. I wouldn't say I cooked that. And then baked mac and cheese. We don't really call it that because I'm from Trinidad. We call it macaroni pie. But okay. From what I hear from everyone else, it's about the same recipe.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Okay. So you was it good though?
Oh, it's always good when I cook.
Okay. Okay. So you went in.
Yeah. I was having a little trouble moving afterwards.
Yeah, that means you did what you're supposed to do.
It's only one day. I did a whole year. Uh-huh. And then I got the whole next week to make it up at the gym.
Yeah, I started today, man. Cause you know, when I gain it, it's hard. It's not, I'm gonna say it's hard to lose it, but it makes it harder to lose it the more you gain. You know, so you know, it's always a good thing. It's always a good thing. But yeah, these sweaters are awesome. What are the prices for the sweaters?
Right now, if you put in NB Friday, it's 25% off, which drops them around 33-35 depending on whether you want front and back or just the front print.
Mm-hmm.
T-shirts fall around 15-20. And I try to be as fair as I can with the price, but for the most part, everything that comes with the site goes right back into it. So it goes right back into the fees, into printing more at once. It has its own separate account, so I literally don't even like pay myself. If I pay myself, it's from merch.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Caller, go ahead.
Yeah, go ahead, man. This is Leonard from, I guess, L Personal Training from Atlanta.
My man, what's going on, brother?
What's up, man? How you doing? How you making out?
Finally get to talk to you, huh? Thanks for calling in, man. You killing my big picture fitness page, man.
Hey, man, I could just only do what I could do, you know?
Very humble about it, too, man. That's what matters. Yeah.
How was everything? How was y'all Thanksgiving up there?
It was awesome, man. It was. Yeah, we got some questions for you because this I have him on my fitness page. He's a trainer.
Okay.
So we're gonna have a couple of questions for this guy right here. We need some tips, bro. But it was good, man. It was awesome. I ate. We all ate. And you know, I hit the gym this morning, so I'm trying to burn it off, man. You know, and I'm gonna be burning some off tomorrow too, cause as soon as I get out of here, big bro, I'm going home and I'm gonna eat me some more leftovers, baby. I brought the DJ some leftovers. Huh? What'd you say?
You're moving in the right direction. As long as you're moving in the right direction.
Yes,
good.
Yes, man. Of course. How was yours though, man?
It was cool. I ain't eat too much. Kicked it with the family. That's all, you know.
Okay.
I try to watch what I eat year round.
So, all right. So, what did you eat yesterday?
Turk wing. Okay. Sweet potato pie. I got to get my pie.
Okay. Okay.
And some oxtails and rice bread.
That's it?
That's it.
No macaroni and cheese?
No cheese, man. No mac and cheese, man.
I don't know about that.
See?
I don't know about that.
So, all right. Yesterday. And you live in Atlanta, right?
Uh-huh.
So what did you turn down? Like, what was it? Like, what did you see on the table? And you say, yo, I can't eat that. I can't eat that. Like, literally.
Well, to be honest with y'all, I don't have to turn much down. So my fiance picks my food from it. And she already knows I don't eat all that extra stuff.
So there's a method behind this. Okay, that's how it works. So you don't even got to look at the food.
No temptation.
Like, babe, you know what I like. And don't you even dare bring me no pig feet over here.
That's right.
Well, I'm gonna try that. I'm going to try that, so, brother. I'm going to try
it. It ain't once everybody get on the same routine.
Yeah,
it's pretty easy. To be honest with you.
Does she train
know,
with you?
No, she don't.
Does she?
Chef, but you know, she knows I eat.
Oh, she's a personal chef.
She makes stuff for the house.
Oh, okay. So she be chefing it up.
Chefing it up.
That's what I'm talking about, babe. So you manage that artist Teflon?
Yes, I do manage Teflon.
Copy. So, because he sends music from Atlanta.
And I work out with him. We work out every day.
Awesome. Do you have like a record label, like a production company, or?
Yeah, it's called Hail Mary Records.
Well, that's the name of his company, or that's the name of your company?
It's the name of his company.
Okay, but you just manage him.
Yeah, that's all.
That's what I'm talking about.
More of one of my close friends. So.
Okay. All right. I got a young brother here in the building. His name was Isaiah. He has a clothing line called Newly Black, and he brought me in an awesome hoodie, man. You know, and I like the brand. I like the logo is hot. And he puts words of inspiration on a hoodie. What's this one says?
Feed your pride with action.
Feed your pride with action. You know, and he does blogs and stuff like that. I'm gonna get into more of some of his blogs and everything like that a little later before we close out. But Leonard, definitely send me some more music, man.
No problem.
Okay, I've been playing Teflon stuff. I like that cruising joint. So definitely email me some more music. Try to get him to call in, so they can people can, hear what the young brother's about. And that's how we living.
What time you getting off the station today?
Today, we're getting out of here in like another 5 minutes, 3 minutes. Yeah. About 8 minutes. I'm sorry. Right. Like 8 minutes. eight minutes we gonna be out of here. You know?
All right, what I do once I get off the line, I'll call him and get him to call y'all.
Cool. That'd be awesome. All right. I'll talk to you later, bro.
All right, brother.
Yeah. So, all right, cool. So that was Mr. Leonard Gaines. He's on my Big Picture Fitness page that I have. Big Picture Fitness group I have on my Facebook. So
your motivation?
Well, what it is I have a Big Picture Fitness show that I do here, of course. And I have trainers come in. And we talk about, and some of the trainers, they're like motivational speakers. They write books and stuff like that. But more or less, they come in. They talk about their workout habits, how they work out, their different workout routines, And, of course, like I just said, they're motivational speakers. So they talk about their life and different, situations, what have you. But more or less, we talk about fitness, it's good because people, they're free to call in, or they can go to the Big Picture Fitness group page, and they can actually ask the trainers questions about fitness, because you got him on there, you got Miss what's her name, Genevieve, her name is so hard, Genevieve Fargle, she's on there. I have Miss Nicole Chaplin, she's on there. I also have another lady by the name is Miss Hajira Thompson. She's on there. So it's like you can actually send these, and they put up posts every day. They put up posts every day. And other people that I have on the page, it's about like 400 members on it. Mm-hmm. I didn't request everybody from my Facebook friends group. I just did, certain people that I know who like fitness and stuff like that. And then people just started, requesting to be in it. But people, they put posts every day on it, about their workout routines. Of course, a little comedy stuff. One of my friends does about working out, with wrestling and stuff like that. He's hilarious. My boy Wadi, he's crazy. But excuse me. But it's awesome. And Mr. Gaines, he goes in, like, he got some stuff on there. He goes in hard body. He goes in hard body. That's why I was like, what do you turn down? I got a question for you. I was asking people at my job yesterday, what should not be on the Thanksgiving menu? Like, what should you, when you go to somebody's house, what shouldn't you see on that menu, on that table?
I don't know. That's kind of hard, man.
Want me give you an example?
Yeah.
French fries.
Oh, all right. You're right. I wouldn't even think that's the option.
I give
everything
one.
Should be cooked.
Somebody said Franks and beans. I got another one. What's another one I got? I had another one, like cheeseburgers.
Oh, no. Anything you could get in a fast food restaurant should not be on that table. Point blank.
Yo, so I saw Franks and Beans. I was like, yo, that's crazy. Somebody literally like went in and like, and then people, they putting their post on it, and some guy was like, yo, take that dry
like
turkey.
That's beyond over. Lazy, though, because you could call up a restaurant and get some catered Thanksgiving.
I love my Latinos. I love them. I love them to death. But I saw a post, and it was with, I don't know, I wish I would have saved the post. But I was in the gym today, and I was talking to your American woman today in the gym. Her boyfriend is Hispanic. So I was like, yeah, how was your Thanksgiving? She was like, oh, it wasn't that exciting. So that went over my head. So we're still talking. I said, yeah, so what did you eat? She's like, oh, just had some pork and rice. You just had pork and rice?
Nothing else?
Nothing else, bro.
Oh.
Nothing else. She was like, yeah, I went to my boyfriend's parents' house, and that's all they had was
pork. That's bad, because it was the parents' house, too. It wasn't just him.
Rice. I was like, yo. I was like, but can you, I'm asking you a question. Can you picture? Now, if you're a Latino, Hispanic, and you can make macaroni and cheese, or you can make fried chicken, call in, all right? Or call in next week and stand up. You know what I'm saying? For the people. You dig? But, you know, I've never, you know, I got a couple Dominican friends, and, you know, and it's hard for them to make fried chicken. They just don't get it.
But I'm gonna still at least put some options on the table.
Huh?
I'm gonna put some options on the table, not just rice.
Dude,
and
yeah, that's crazy though. But that's gonna be a topic one day. And I want my Hispanic people to call in and say, nah, man, we know how to make some fried chicken. We know how to make some macaroni and cheese and some, you know, this, that, and the third, and then bring the food down and I can taste it and see if it really tastes good.
Oh, I'm down for that.
We down for that, right? So we got 3 minutes left. You know, you definitely gonna come back on. But what's the newest block you got on there so people can know to go check it out?
The newest one is To Paris With Love.
What's that about?
The whole issue with Paris and everything like that. So I waited to see how everyone reacted and what people were doing, and then I just kind of gave like a, you know, kind of like my condolences to every family, every person, even like remotely involved or impacted by it. And then I try to like leave out as much as I possibly can about the people involved, like responsible, because I feel like that's all you're seeing on the news. ISIS this, ISIS that. We shouldn't be focused on that. Like, that's, they're doing it for that attention, so why are we giving it to them? So I try to make it more about Paris and the people affected.
Okay, that's what's up, man. What else you got on there? What's another big post?
I got some big ones coming up.
But what's on there, though? What should they look for?
Right now, I have a little intro that kind of explains what Newly Black is about. I also have the Lamar Odom.
Yeah, which I read that one.
Yeah, a little touch upon how, like, what happened, and kind of like how I'm proud that, like, the media didn't just immediately go to basically bashing him. Because, you know, anytime something happens to one of our athletes, it's like, well, he was doing this, he was doing that. But it seemed like, you know, from what I saw, everyone was actually, like, worried about him, and they talked more about his recovery than what happened.
All right, cool. So we gotta take off. So listen, thank you guys for tuning in. Thank you for Staii Winning coming through. Mr. Isaiah, Newly Black in the building. It's your boy Monte Carlo. You're watching the Big Picture Radio Show on FLOEmpireRadio.com. I will see you next week at 4 p.m. Holla back. One.
F-O-E. For the highest R&B instrumental, you gotta holla at Robin Wesley Production. Okay. QTG. So incredible, baby.
Robin Wesley.
Girl, you incredible. The way you fit that dress, girl, you really got me on it.
Damn, she incredible.
With them sexy ass lips, let me hear you say you want it.
Girl, you incredible.
The way you fit that dress, girl, you really got me on it.
Damn, she incredible.
With them sexy ass
ass lips. Let me hear you say you want it.
You see these hoes
on me,
but they don't even know I'm on you.
On you.
Man, these hoes don't even act right. But damn, girl, you so incredible.
So incredible,
and damn, girl, I'm really feeling you. Come and wrap your arms around me like you miss incredible. Girl, I just need a hug, I'm trying to get to know you. And I might just eat that pussy like a box of Lunchables. Ooh, baby, I'ma give it to you, I'ma give it to you. Some of these girls out here need to get like you. Some of these girls out here need to get like you. Some of these girls out here need to get like you.
You incredible. The way you fit that dress, girl, you really got me on it.
Damn, she incredible.
With them sexy ass lips, let me hear you say you want it.
Girl, you incredible.
The way you fit that dress, girl, you really got me on it.
Damn, she incredible.
With them sexy ass lips, let me hear you say you want it.
Girl, you incredible.
Robin wet.
The way you fit that dress, girl, you really got me on it.
Damn, she incredible.
Sexy ass lips, let me hear you say you want it.
The way you dress, girl, you look so incredible. If being sexy was a crime, you face a federal. But ain't nobody else can change that. Sit back, relax, girl, come on, smoke this loud pack. It don't really make a difference. All you gotta do is tell me what you want, and girl, I'm on a mission. I know you hear me, but you really need to listen. No time for the nonsense, no time for the bitching. Yeah, I know you need that act right, cause them other niggas didn't act right. Pull them to the side, tell them get the game right. It's QTG, I'm about to show you how my game tight. One night, bet I change your whole sex life. In my sight, I can tell you don't know what it's like. If choosing you was being wrong, don't wanna be right. I can paint this picture perfect in that spotlight, living life.